Constellation.
Yes, 6 hours.
niente.
Gagalo kasi ano to eh. Pataas no. Oh, lift to eh. Para siyang bata. Ay, hindi na siyang bata. Para. Hindi para siya. I mean, para siyang totoo.
Yeah.
Very good man, but naturally from their own means to follow lights. And with their discoveries, transformed the fortunes of the world. First came Al-Bakri, a man whose desire to discover the truth paved a road to adventure.
في أفريقيا حيوانات الفتاكة لا تكاد تلقي لها بالا ولكن نظرة واحدة منها تقضي عليك في الحال على المسافر في تلك البلاد أن يحذر ويكون دوما على استعداد فرغم أنني لم أغادر الأندلس إلا أنني وصلت إلى أبعد البلدان والأقطار إذ كنت أقرأ وأستمع وأبحث وأطلع لأن ولغيري ما بلغني من أخبار.
Then came Al-Bakri, who survived his own incredible odyssey, driven by faith and curiosity.
ما خرجت سياحة تشريفة، ما كان المهمة لم كلفت بها ذكي، أو كانني بها شيخ عالم جليل. قال قدرك أن تستكشف العالم وتكون له دليل. فحزمت أمري على هجر الأحباب والدور وفارقت وطني في طنجة مفارقة الطيور
أهم آلمي ابن ماجد whose desire to understand the sea opened paths for other men to follow
ارفع الشراع ولننطلق على بركة الواحد القهار عهد والدي أن أبحر مثله من أكثر منا عددا وعدادا لا أمل بالنجاة سوى بتوجيه السفينة إلى قلب العاصفة عندما نختبئ داخلها فنحن أمام أمرين أحلاهما مختلفة في كل عاصفة كنت أخوضها كانت هناك دروس أستفيدها ومعارف أستزيدها فكلما اشتدت الريح عصفا زادت عزيمتي إصرارا وازداد قلبي بأسا لهذا لقبت أسد البحار فأنا أقف كالأسد في وجه الأخطار لا أهاب الأمواج إذا ماجت ولا أخشى الرياح إذا هاجت
My quest for discovery is full of all the religions. These were no ordinary work. All the tasks are screened. They had to set one free from the fears they found. But not even the darkest night can stop the dawn. And share that knowledge with the world, we become greater than what we were. We become the architects of our future.
Thank you. also move people, whether they are tourists, workers, professionals, immigrants, or refugees. As our digital world gets bigger, our physical world gets more tightly connected, we have the chance to work together for the good of all. It's up to us. And the 7.5 billion others to create harmony between people and planet.
Across 50 countries.
Those same networks of mobility that move goods can also move people, whether they are tourists, workers, professionals, immigrants, or refugees. As our digital world gets bigger, our physical world becomes more tightly connected, and we have the chance to work together for the good of all. It's up to us. And the 7.5 billion others to create harmony between people and planet. I'm Alina. I manage global logistics at DP World here in Dubai, home to one of the world's busiest airports and the most used seaport in the Gulf. Our networks connect friends, families, and businesses more than ever before. We can share what we create and what we need with people on the other side of the planet as easily as we can with our neighbors. Our global networks show us the world in amazing new ways. Our physical and digital worlds are
thank you. It can keep track of way more information than the human brain. And it can spot patterns that people might miss. AI enables new ways to work with the world around us. Our physical world and digital world are closely linked together, each changing the other every moment of every day. We use artificial intelligence to do things and go back, too risky, too repetitive for people. Both factory robots and space probes are AI-driven. It goes into everything, from self-driving cars to special effects equipment. AI lets us make smarter decisions. It helps us use new technology, like machine learning, big data, internet of things, and virtual reality. But we have to be careful. Artificial intelligence pulls in data from billions of smart devices. It's a powerful tool that needs to be managed. It's a big part of my work to make sure AI respects our privacy and protects our well-being as it continues to improve our quality of life. So to all of us, you, me, and the 7.5 billion others, to create harmony between people and planet.
we don't want to tell you about it yet.
Ah, the fact that you are competition fans to be known. Please let me know.
Maybe it's a surprise, Omi. Let us finish it first.
Oh, come on. Just a little bit.
What, Omi? We can't hear you. Sorry.
I think there is something show with our shipping system.
Yes.
I guess you have to wait.
Okay. I'll wait. But show it to me soon, please. Bye-bye, guys. Love you.
Bye. And don't worry. We are sure that you're going to love it.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Hey kids, hello from Mars.
What are you doing today, Omi?
Today I'm doing something that you really like to do.
Oh, Omi, come on. Give us a clue.
Here's a clue. Today's experiment is about a flower's ability to pollinate on Mars. And my assistant is here in a little box.
Alter! Butterfly! Are you chasing butterflies today?
Kind of, but yeah, let's go.
Yes! Yes,
oh, I miss you guys.
We miss you too.
Mars Science City is 2 kilometers away from Dubai, and yet I feel so far away.
When will you come back?
I have to be here for at least a year. 5 months left now. To understand how life on Mars will be for the first colonists, and it will take some time to complete all the tests.
Yes.
Well, when will you be going to Mars? I don't know, but you might. The first journey will be in 2170, about 100 years from now. Travel to Mars is for future generations.
Yeah,
I'll
start getting ready for now.
Congratulations, you are design is now in the top 3% of the world.
Hello. you.